Much more about the death of the little six-year-old Jersey Bridgeman. Zachary Holly, Jersey's alleged killer, was in court today. 4029's Brittany Bell was in the courtroom, and she's live and local now with new information.
A rape charge was added to Holly's charges. We also know he will stay in the Benton County Jail because a judge denied him bond.
Zachary Holly showed no emotion when he got to his bond hearing Wednesday afternoon. Holly walked into court facing charges of capital murder, burglary, and kidnapping, and left with an added charge, rape. Judge Robin Green immediately denied bond for Holly. We also learned that Holly wanted to go to Jersey's funeral, and the judge said no. The judge also said he can't contact the Bridgeman family at all. No phone calls, texts, or letters. Despite Holly's emotionless demeanor, emotions were running high in the courtroom during and after the hearing. Desiree Bridgeman, Jersey's mother, was in tears the entire time. Friends of the Bridgeman family believe that this is one step towards justice.
More justice will probably be served in Benton County. So, as reports showed, he was beaten this morning, and I don't think it's going to be the last.
Those close to the Holly family are also feeling pain.
It's very tragic, and I couldn't imagine going through that as a mother. Mm-hmm. It's just, I'm speechless. I don't know what to think right now.
We just received some information now. Brittany, you have more on that, right?
Yes, and Holly will be represented again by a public defender. He will appear in court on January 7th.